everyone, welcome to the last video. So this video is just going to take you through some little stages of the rehearsal. So I'm just going to recap and go with the music just to be there and help you rehearse. So the structure of this video is going to be a recap without music, then with music, then without music, then with music. I hope you can follow along with me for this last video and I hope you enjoy it. Ready? Starting positions. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4 down back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4 and back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, jumps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ready for the rolls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, running forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, corner and corner, corner and corner, claps forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Well done everyone, that's the whole thing without music. So now jump back to your start positions and we'll do it with the music.
One, two, three.
Well done everyone, that's the whole thing without music. So now jump back to your start positions and we'll do it with the music. During a dance. So if someone did it like this compared to someone who did it like this, people are going to enjoy the second one more because it's much more exciting to watch, because you can tell that that person is having a really, really good time doing it. So the eye is going to be drawn to them in the performance. So when recording, make sure you put lots and lots of energy in to show how much you are enjoying yourself and want to be doing this dance. Another thing we have to focus on is our face. So if someone is doing a dance looking like this, compared to someone who was doing the dance looking like this, the people who are smiling are going to attract more attention from the people watching, because again, it makes them look like they are having so much fun and enjoying what they are doing. So please make sure lots and lots of energy and really, really big smiles. And with the choreography, don't worry if you go wrong. It's not about who can do the choreography the best. It's who is having the most fun and enjoying themselves. So I hope you have all enjoyed my little series of dance videos and had fun taking part and performing. Hopefully we can be performing on a real stage soon rather than in your classrooms or in your living rooms or wherever you're doing it. I hope you have enjoyed yourself and I'll see you all again soon. Bye!